Now to what may be a huge medical breakthrough, a bionic suit, a sort of wearable robot that can actually help paralyzed patients, people who thought they would never walk again. Here's ABC's Muhammad Leela.
Gentlemen, we can rebuild him.
For years, we've dreamed of the impossible.
Better than he was before.
Dreamed of building a bionic man.
Better, stronger, faster.
Today, those big dreams start with these tiny steps.
Mentally, it's a wonderful feeling to be upright and moving.
27-year-old Aaron Bloom was paralyzed after an accident 2 years ago, told he'd never walk again. Now, with each step, each grimace, he's defying the odds.
Right now, I don't really need anybody holding on to me. I can lift my hands up and put a little weight through these crutches and feel pretty comfortable.
It's all thanks to this, the exobionic suit. First designed for soldiers to carry heavy loads, it's now being used in Southern California and elsewhere to help paralyzed patients walk. The company behind it says since they developed the technology, they've helped patients take more than 1 million steps, including some down the wedding aisle. 47-year-old Lupe Meza was paralyzed cliff jumping. When she looks at the exo, all she sees is hope.
I know I can do it. It'll change my life. It'll make me feel a lot better.
As for Bloom, learning how to use the suit took him weeks of practice. He knows it's not a perfect cure, but it is one step closer to one.
I have no doubt that in my lifetime there'll be some sort of solution for spinal cord injuries. I firmly believe that I'll be able to walk in the future. You know, it's just a matter of time.
Now, this suit costs $150,000, and there are different versions of it out there. In many cases, health insurance doesn't cover that cost, so it is expensive. But the life-changing potential of this is definitely there.
That's extraordinary. Great
hope
story.
For so many. Thanks, Muhammad.
Thanks, Muhammad.